Hello, Reef Keepers. This is Waylon from Marine Depot, and today we're exploring Red Sea's Reef LED 90 lights. Red Sea has been making reefing simple for a long time now. We've had a fully established Reefer 525XL running for quite a while, and it was about time we fit it with the new Reef LED 90 lights. Out of the box, you'll notice that the Reef LED 90s have a very simple design. Their rectangle design has comparable dimensions to other lights in this class. The top portion of the light is all ventilation for the cooling fan, which will help prevent it from overheating. Having these vents on the side also means that it is capable of a canopy mounted setup, where top ventilation can sometimes be a problem. The Reef LED 90 uses very small LED chips organized in a dense configuration. They're arranged with a combination of blue, violet, and ultraviolet chips amounting to a 23,000 Kelvin channel, with a line of white chips in the center amounting to an 8,000 Kelvin channel. This combination of tiny chips and dense lenses do a lot to minimize the disco effect that many LED fixtures can have. The disco effect is the result of insufficient light blending coming from different colored light diodes. It can be mainly seen as disparate colors of light dancing across the surfaces and substrate of your tank. Thankfully, with the Reef LED, these patterns are nowhere to be seen, and all we're left with is a beautiful shimmer. The LEDs on the light are separated into two channels, white and blue. The LEDs are housed under a large semi-sphere lens that further assists blending the light from the small chips. The lack of additional colors on the light does eliminate some of the spectrum customization that other lights offer, but it also adds greatly to the simplicity of its control. To get started with your new light, just download Red Sea's Reef Beat app. Once installed, go to your light and hit the single button for 5 seconds, and then connect it to your network via the app. Once connected, you will have full control over your lights via Wi-Fi. As is standard nowadays, there are preset modes to get you up and going very quickly in Red Sea's very own app called the Reef Beat app. Some of these modes include both the acclimation and lunar cycles. Of course, for the more advanced reefers out there, you can always manually set your preferred spectrum and intensity across the day as you see fit. Multiple lights will synchronize in the order that they're added to the app, but you can always adjust them individually by ungrouping them if need be. Red Sea offers two different mounting options for the Reef LED 90 that will accommodate most tanks. The first is the new mounting arms that come in three different sizes. These sizes match the different Red Sea tanks, but they of course can be used on a plethora of other tanks on the market. Once assembled, the arms will mount to the back wall of your tank, and they are capable of bending from 90 to 180 degrees vertically, giving you plenty of space to access the top of your tank for maintenance. Your second option is going to be a classic style hanging kit, which is always a great choice for ceiling installations. Just by observing the lights over our tank, it's pretty easy to tell how powerful they are. The spectrum of light can be adjusted from a deep 23,000 Kelvin blue to a much more crisp 8,000 Kelvin white. According to Red Sea, the part reading at the surface is about 500, while 20 inches down, you're still getting about 100 par, giving them great penetration. If you have any questions about Red Sea's Reef LED 90, feel free to let our experts know, and they'd be happy to help you out. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe for more informative content. Thanks for tuning in, and let's build a better aquarium together.